What is going on, everybody? We are back with some more Callisto Protocol. Thank you guys so much for all the love and support you've been giving me. Let's just get straight into it. I'm truly loving this game. So I've been tweaking the settings just over and over, trying to run the game in a great quality where it's not stuttering.
Guys.
And I really think this is as good as we're going to be able to get it, guys. And everybody that's subscribed here recently and followed me on TikTok, absolutely love you guys. Thank you so much. So far, though, the stuttering has definitely got, you know, better as we've gone along. I've been checking out some other videos of other content creators uploading just to make sure that it's not on my end, and I've seen it coming across theirs as well. Even those that are playing on, you know, console or that are rocking 13900Ks and 4090s, they're running the same issue.
Warning. Anomaly detected.
Turn around, bitch! Aw, damn it. Get off me, bitch! Come here. Okay, we can. Nice. Damn, how many of these we going up against? Holy shit! Alright, where'd the other one go? I know we got two in here. Check our ammo, make sure we got not a whole lot of ammo, but we're doing all right.
Access hatch open. Please activate ladder control.
That's pretty snazzy.
Hmm.
So far, what are you guys thinking of the game? Whether you guys are playing it as well or just watching me play, I'd like to know what you guys are thinking so far. Let me know what you think in the comments, please.
Oh, shit. Come on! Come on!
That was close.
Sealed. Beginning pressure check.
Yeah, we're in a sewer, goofball. I've also noticed that when it comes to the stuttering, it's usually right after a cutscene or during. So, who knows? Maybe we'll get lucky and like a little hot fix patch or something will come out.
I guess I'm going this way.
It'd be nice to have a better light so I don't have to ADS the whole time. I'm just waiting.
Check complete. Releasing gate valve.
Oh. Homeboy, you better run.
No.
Hold your breath. Alright, we can't pull out our guns, so just dodge these things. Shit, can't see. Ah, I can't see. Sorry. Oh my gosh. Whoa. There's nothing I could do. I could dodge it. Oh, that's nasty. It's all right, dog. Put a Band-Aid on it. See, there's no way to dodge it. I can't pull up any of my stuff to like slow it, shoot it. Can we slow how? Like, how much were... I can't even slow how fast we are going. Whoa. Alright, well, somehow we made it through. Oh my god. Ow, shit! Go left! Go right! Now we can't see. Holy crap, look at all of them! Oh shit! Fuck them up! Gouge his eyeballs! Shake, there you go, shake them with your wrench!
No.
Shit! Fuck him up! Yeah! There you go. Use your legs, buddy. It's a strong-ass dude. Alright, don't worry, buddy. We got that go-go juice to give you. Yeah. Good shot of steroids, get you right up. Anything over here, so just keep on keeping on, baby. Oh, you're supposed to dodge. That's right! Did we get anything out of that guy? Yeah! Alright, what are we looking at ammo-wise? Alright, long slice. Sometimes getting the right dodge pattern. Whew. Yep, we're checking this out. Now I got some free health packs. Give me that. Health injector. We got a storage unit. Okay, this should yield something good for us, right? I really feel like I just keep accidentally going the way we're supposed to go. Imagine the money it took to build this place. Other side. Is there not a faster way out here? Oh, okay. This really doesn't feel like the kind of place you want to be in, but especially with that thing moving in the water. Jesus God! See, this is the shit I'm talking about. This thing's taking years off my life.
Nice.
Take that, they sell for money. Just looking around, make sure we ain't forgetting nothing. Ooh, look at the wall. It's all slimy. Alright. So, we didn't accidentally go and... Okay, I'm being stupid. Come on, Stuttery Steve. Hey, we got some light.
Whoa. Wasn't that something?
All right, well, it's bugged.
In the tram station. I'll meet you there.
Not so fast. See that building, oxygen processing? There's a security station inside. You need to get there to lift the lockdown in the dome. Can't dock the tram until you do.
I had a feeling you weren't telling me everything.
Alright, let's see what's gonna get us here. Maybe we'll get lucky and he'll just go to the left? Oh, I hear something. Get out of that tree. Apparently he wanted the code, guys. What do I have to do with that? Alright, nothing? I don't know. I was hoping to drop us some money or something.
The choice is yours.
Those are 900. Unlocks a new heavier attack, ideal for extreme situations requiring damage over control.
Please operate responsibly. Have a united day.
Press the right bumper to perform a heavy melee attack. Alright, so maybe we can learn how to time that and just bebop some enemies. Jesus. Nope, get off me. Get off me. That's not what you want. It'd be nice if you had like a little like a know what I mean?
UGC printing at your service.
Alright, well we are not purchasing that. That one though. Man, I just hit you. Get out of here. Go ahead and use that battery pack. Just maybe we can lure this thing back here. Thank you. very patient man. Okay. Obviously, we're not gonna lure this guy. This is usually a box that we can move. Let's go check up here. Alright guys, before we enter the lockdown code, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. As always, catch you guys in the next one.